Thank God I was living on borrowed time.